Arrested five people in connection with the attack on a pregnant woman in Edappal in Malappuram district. The State Human Rights Commission says this isn't enough. The commission now wants the police to trace the victims to strengthen the case against the accused.
48 hours after this pregnant woman and her two children were beaten by a mob for allegedly stealing a gold ornament, their whereabouts are not known. Police say the woman insisted on leaving the place soon after the incident and was allowed to go.
Apart from the shocking incident, what has disturbed a cross-section of society here is the total indifference of the people who watched the brutal assault taking place. This raises a big question. Is Kerala going the Bihar way?
Five people have been arrested so far and two police officials suspended for lapses in performing their duties. One hopes this shocking incident acts as a wake-up call for the people and the law enforcement agencies that vigilantism is simply unacceptable, more so in God's own country. In Tiruvananthapuram, Gil Vester, NDTV.